Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video, how to represent 3x7 on a number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us make here the number line. So first, drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both sides. Okay, next, marking here the starting number 0. Okay, so now I am going to use scale to mark the number on the line. So now taking here 1 unit length between any two number equal 2.1 centimeter. So here 1 unit scale equal 2.1 centimeter. So this is first, then second one will be 4.2 centimeter, then third number will be 6.3 centimeter, and fourth number will be 8.4 centimeter, and this is continuous. And now in negative side, taking same length 2.1 centimeter as a minus one, and here taking same. Okay, so here taking 1, 2, 3, 4 and continuous, and this side -1, -2. Okay, so this is a perfect number line. Next, roughly discussing here some important calculation. So now finding the value of 3x7 in decimal, so you have to check this. So here I'm going to find the value of 3x7 roughly. So this is 0.428. This is less than 1. Obviously, this is less than 1 and greater than 0. So the value of 3x7 lies between 0 to 1. So here first we have to divide the length between 0 to 1 into 7 equal parts, and the length of each equal part is 0.3 centimeter. So first part is 0.3 centimeter, and second part will be 0.6 centimeter, third part will be 0.9 centimeter, fourth part will be 1.2 centimeter, fifth part will be 1.5 centimeter, sixth part will be 1.8 centimeter. So by this way, you have to divide the length between 0 to 1. Okay. Now here counting. So this is 1, 2, and this one is 3. So this is 3x7. Okay, so now denoting here point O and A, and here 1 unit length. So 1 unit length, that is 2.1 centimeter, and OA, this is 3x7 unit. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friend.